Today we are going to discuss about a most fundamental thing of our physics, that is force. Firstly, we have to understand that whenever we are going to define about force, so it is a very basic thing which we describe about, we can say that mechanics of physics is totally based on force. Force is very simple definition we have about force, that is the push or pull which is working on a body, that is named as force. This is the simplest definition of force. But whenever we are going to the higher classes, so we have to understand some more extensions of force. So it can be say that force is a factor which try to change shape, position, direction and state of any body or intent to change. Here this sentence intent to change means it is not a compulsion that whenever you are applying a force on any body, it will surely change the direction, shape, change or state of any body. But it is trying to do that, so it will be said as force. Force was firstly described about by the ancient Egypt physicians. Here a Galileo Galilei was a scientist who has something described about the force, but not exact word force was used by him. After then, Sir Isaac Newton has an apple theory of force by which he has described the theory of gravity. From there, we are getting a number of things which are showing the importance of force in our day-to-day life.